I was teaching a course in Excel the other day, and somebody asked me if they can do a page border around their documents. Now, similar to in Word, there's a feature where you can just instantly put a page border around just to make the document look a little more professional and sealed it up. Now, I don't know any easy way to doing it. You could do it with shapes and that type of thing, but I thought I could write a little bit of script to get it to happen. So first of all, I'd like to show you that I have I've done page break preview so I can see where the page is going to end. And so you can see it's ending at I, and it's ending at the end of 47 here. So I use that as my page border because I want the border to be very close to the edge of all of this. So now this is how the script that I wrote. I defined range border as range, long or last row as long, last column as long, first row as long, first column as long, and print range as the range. And so I'm setting the print range equals A1 and to I46. That's what I got from the print preview. Now, if you if your document has narrower columns or you're doing it in landscape, you could change it to suit anything that you need. But the script is very, very simple. So I'm saying the last column equals the print row, print range rows count -1, and that's so that the border doesn't absolutely go on the very edge, but goes on one column in or one row in. And the same thing for the last column. So it's just below or just above the last one. And then I say with ActiveSheet, the first row equals 1, the first column equals 1. At set range border equals dot range, cells, we're defining the range, and we're going cells first row, first column, and cells last row, last column, and the range border around extra XL continuous and XL thick. And then we go end width and end sub. So now let me just go over here and let me go back to normal view. All right, so now let's run this code. And now you see there's a border around this. So let's go into print preview, and there you can see we have a border around our page. Now it's basically, it runs on any active page, so I have just a blank page here, and I'm going to run the script again, and once again I have a border around my page. So that's how you create a border around your page in Excel. Please subscribe.